blowing brush. Just running the 3.2 skid steer adapter on my brush mower. Well, I'm on to the next project. Time to replace the drive shaft. Just decided to replace the whole thing. There's a CV joint bad on it on the Articat 500. So next step is to give the shaft a yank and put the new one in. There we go. Got that one out. Time for the new one. Looks like the aftermarket should fit just as good as the new one. Or the old one, I guess. Well, I got it shoved in there. Now the next process is to put the hub and brakes and everything back on. Well, it's almost assembled. Tighten that nut up. Put the brake caliper on, put the wheel back on, and done. There we go.